This is me, natural. So first I'm taking my CeraVe moisturizing lotion. I just put like half on my skin and just kind of rub it all around so my face isn't dry. And doing my makeup. That was too much. So I'm really cool, so you get to see me all natural and closed up. I always have a towel just in case I mess up, like I can just easily wipe it off because I don't like to use makeup like when I'm doing my makeup. I know it sounds weird unless like I really mess up. I don't use any because like I'm afraid it's gonna take off too much makeup. Oh yeah, you can see my scars here. I think you can see it. Yep. The last one I had to realize, this is the scar from the third one, and then this is the scar from the second surgery because it's in my eyes. So next I'm taking my NYX coverage concealer thing. Anyways, it comes out really fast and it's like it's a lot, so I only like try to put on a really small amount. So I put on my finger and then this way I can cover up my bags. Because I'm tired. By the way, ignore my cameras. It's really terrible. So now I'm taking my coverage again and just putting it on dab it. My pimples. Now I'm taking my Makeup Forever Ultra HD foundation. It's Y235. That's not color for now because my defense has been cold and the sun. I do use a dark brush in the summer, but I just put some two pumps on. And take my beauty blender again. And just sort of color. And I try to like get a little bit down here, not just like here. Because I used to do that and it was like really bad because it was just like a straight line of like my real color and like the foundation I use. So I always try to get a little bit like because I'm here, which is so, but doesn't look so natural. Foundation. So now I'm going to take the Weather Mix brush and my Studio Matte Fix. It's NW22. Now I'm all done with foundation. Next, I am going to take my Smashbox contour palette, and it just has three like colors: highlight, bronze, and contour. And I'm going to take my brush. It's from Sephora. I don't really know. I just look for a contour brush. I normally listen to music when I'm doing my makeup. I'm sure a lot of people do, but I kind of can't right now because then you wouldn't be able to hear me, so I'm not. I just put it like right here. And by the way, disclaimer, I'm no makeup artist, so if I do something that like you're not supposed to do makeup or like I'm not good at it, I apologize. And then I just sort of like get some outside nose. And then just a little bit on my forehead. This is still contour. Now I'm going to take this brush. It's like it's my elf and just do my highlight. Taking in between the nose and under the eye. And the donut club. Just like a fresh and blend. Sometimes I do it a little bit darker, but for me, I feel like everything else, I just feel like I'm for a lot. Because I don't want to do it too much. But it's still a little bit messy. Contour is done. Now I'm going to take my MAC 109 brush. My MAC dim color is dim. That's my brush, and just put some. Just to get some color. See, I kind of did my makeup in a really weird order because now I do lipstick. And I'm using MAC Lorac Pro. The color is so something. I really like this color because, I don't know, I just like it a lot. Now I'm going to take my NYX brush again to brush it. And I'm sort of trying to grab my eyebrows right now because for a long time I was like really obsessed with like plucking them all the time. I don't really know why. I just like every day I would do my makeup like I pluck just a little bit. So now I'm kind of going out. So now I'm just going to take this palette. I don't really know what color I use because it's like one that you sort of make your own at MAC. But for MAC, it's just like a light brown. I don't really like this one a lot. Like, I'm gonna struggle with these lip gloss also. I normally cooperate and then it's like real good, like funky. And then this one is always like kind of sad, but like you have to like try your best to make it look really good, which is like it's alright. I'll make the fourth eyebrows look like this one. Now I just kind of brush through. Now I am going to take, I feel like one of those like baby dolls or clowns that have like super white faces with like the really rosy cheeks and the lips, but like nothing else. That's what I feel like right now, just so everyone knows. Now I take Lord & Barry, it's just like a black eyeliner. It's number 221, and I just do like a really light eyeliner. I don't really do it super dark for every day. Like I said, I don't like it to be super dark, and I sort of really blend my hands at the top. Now, whenever I like to do like more makeup for every day, I'll do like obviously eyeshadow. My eyes don't look the greatest and like my eyeliner's kind of crazy, but I do that on purpose when I don't feel like my makeup just looks like it's not like my makeup. It's kind of like gives me color, but it's not how I like to make it. So now I'm going to take my eyelash glue, and since I just had surgery, my eye's still kind of swollen, which is weird because normally it doesn't take that long to heal, but it is. So I only curl one eyelash, one eye for now, just so that it sort of evens it out. But whenever it's normal, I curl eyelashes. Keep on going. And I just started using it again recently. I really like it, so. And make sure that you get mascara in the corners of your eye because I've learned that if you get them in like in this corner and this corner a lot, that it makes your eyes look thicker and your eyelashes look longer. Thank you. pull out is because I can get really long. The last thing that I normally do is, even though I put on my lipstick earlier, I just like put on a little bit of lip gloss, and this is Lorac. That's what you go with gloss, that's what it says. Supermodel. That's the kind. And I just put a little bit on, if I don't want like a matte look, then I got many on. So that is my everyday makeup. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will be posting more makeup videos soon, makeup tutorial videos soon. In the comment section below, tell me what makeup tutorials you want to see me do. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye.